forced many landing craft east of their intended position or caused them to be delayed. Many of the landing craft ran to ground, and the men had to wait 50 to 100 yards in water up to their necks while under fire to get to the beach. Problems clearing the beach of obstructions led to the beachmaster calling a halt to further landings of vehicles at 0830. A group of destroyers provided fire support so landings could resume. Exit from the beach was possible only via five heavily defended gullies. And by late morning,